In this example, we want to multiply negative 3 and negative 4. In order to do so, we'll apply our third rule here that says that the product of two negative numbers is always a positive number. We're multiplying two negative numbers, so this will be equal to a positive number. Specifically, this will be equal to positive 3 times positive 4. And positive 3 times positive 4 is just equal to 12. So what we have is that negative 3 times negative 4 is equal to positive 12.